There goes Trout, and a ground ball just off the glove of Lindor, and a good heads up base running job by Trout as he gets to third base with two down.
See, he was runnerish. He was able to go.
That's the first hit of the night for the Angels. It comes with two outs in the sixth inning. A nice hand for Mike Clevinger from the crowd as Terry Francona is going to go to the bullpen. The tying run will be at the plate for the Angels here in the sixth inning. Clevinger with his longest start of his young professional career. Terry Francona wants to check that blister out before he heads off. We've got a timeout. 4-1 Cleveland.